Hello everyone, Zinzim here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Monsters! Be gone! Look, the monsters are attacking those merchants again.
Looks like there's some humans mixed in there. Maybe they're controlling the monsters. They are. Do you think we just have to take out the leader?
Let's get started, before it's too late.
Whew. If we can clear that.
The merchants could probably escape, but we gotta get rid of those enemies who are blocking the path.
Yep. Bring down that drawbridge.
Look, a drawbridge. We can use that to cross, but we'll need to lower it first.
Let us away.
Ready anytime.
Stay focused.
Okay, let's armor slayer him.
Each battle, chance to grow.
Each battle, chance to grow. Now let's take out that guy.
I did it. I did.
Nice job, Ignatz.
Let's get to it. That takes care of that. Who, me?
Nice.
Crush them all.
I stand ready.
Like a shore spirit.
Ready and willing.
Leave it to me.
Impregnable wall.
You can do it.
Because we're not risking that.
I got this.
Back. Keep Catherine around just in case. Oh, nice. Yeah, it's only one damage, but honestly,
this is our chance.
Oh, we're gonna have to heal. Good. Didn't double.
Too easy.
Okay. Let's heal first.
Thank you.
One punch. Level 20. Nice. Nice magic boost, but I'm wanting a physical boost. Curve shot. Steel bow. Goodbye.
I actually won.
Nice.
Sweaty.
Now this is just a mess. Mess of units.
You can't compete with me.
Nice.
If you say so.
Oh, this is no good. If he misses, don't miss. Oh. At least we can. Divine Pulse, and we'll get 10 Divine Pulses, Pulse uses.
If you say so.
Short axe. Nope, we're not getting a better chance.
Leave it to me.
Seraphim.
Of course I won.
Ready and willing.
Let's choose this. This claw wasn't gonna get hit.
Never underestimate an outside.
Hope that.
I've reaped
resistance? Plus two.
I got this.
Plus a subdue.
I'll crush them all.
That's not good.
A trivial victory.
Marion's gonna have to heal you too. No! Not that way! Not that way! Not that way! You idiots! I'm about to open the door!
Ready anytime!
Bridge.
Let's get to it.
Oh no.
Who, me?
Morons. Absolute morons.
Let us away.
I can't even do anything to pull them away.
We've got to try.
Annoyingly, we can't just pick them up. In a perfect world, we could, but we can't.
I'll celebrate later.
Nope.
I stand ready. Naturally.
Good job, Lawrence. Not so good job that you're starting to gain magic. Great. I'm gonna start getting a Malignite. Which is not what I want. Probably should have brought Lysiphia to the other end. Yeah.
Oh no.
Looks like we just lost one of the merchants.
Come on. Let's try to save the rest of them.
Okay. The good news is...
got you covered.
There's a trick we can do. Pull them off. This is my family. To get rid of the magic users. Raphael.
Making my muscles proud. Yep.
You're outclassed.
I could use a break.
Good. Oof. She's gonna have to be pulled out there. Oh, you've got to be joking. Good. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get physical off. However, cat was wanting out my room. You know what? That might actually be helpful. Warp over the there. Gog grasp. Okay. Nice. Tear him apart. Okay, so as long as I get her.
I wanna go home.
Don't worry. Get you out there. Should be able to at least keep you away from the most damning of their tanks. No more magic attacks. Assembly. Allow me to. God. Held a. It's a little better staying here then. If I had concoctions. This would be much easier. I don't.
Let's get to it.
Get rid of.
Another one down.
I know I'm risking it. Okay. Oh God.
Let's get to it.
See if I can draw attention away. If this doesn't work, then I'm going to have to go farther back. Nope, didn't work. Oh my God. And the merchant died anyway, so it's like, okay, back, back. Scipia moved.
I could use a break.
Pulling her back. No, actually, what am I doing? Blaine.
Let us away.
You don't need to worry as much. Oh no, they're going to all target you. Great.
Who? Me? Hilda! Hilda!
Nope.
I stand ready.
Who? Me?
Or I can.
Leave it to me.
Could I? Next turn, I could warp her. Or, better yet, would it be enough? I'll use this as a test. Faith. Yes, I know. Because if it is.
I got this.
Ready and willing.
I'll crush them all.
Draw attention.
Magnificent.
Ready anytime.
Oh, that's not good. Can't even test it now because hell, they got crit, probably.
I could use a break.
Probably use this.
Let us away.
How far is your range? Your range is there. So quick, Nosferatu.
I stand ready.
Who, me?
Ready and willing.
I got this.
You're outclassed.
I'll crush them all.
Leave it to me.
I'll wait.
Ready anytime.
Impossible.
What?
I'll crush them all.
Leave it to me.
Oh, if I can get Mesipia closer.
Ready anytime.
Nah, probably.
Impossible.
God.
I stand ready.
I got this. I think.
Leave it to me.
I should probably just pull him back.
You can't compete with me.
Nope, I can't actually. So I will have to do this. Cause I have this.
I'll crush them all.
Leave it to me.
Okay, so Raphael can't kill, like Sephia will. There we go.
Should have trained better. Making my. Yeah.
Okay. Pull him up.
Ready anytime.
Okay, so first of all, how far can you get? Assist, physic. Okay. Assist, warp. Let's see if this helps. I don't know if it will. Might not. Might be. Might. Might. Physic.
Thanks.
Thanks. Solid.
Careful now. Let's get to it.
Da, da, da,
I could use a break. Da, 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 da. Let us away.
Gun go.
I prevailed.
Ready and willing.
Goodbye. I'm not allowing
like
any more magic. Anything else? It's fine. If you have the coin. Nope.
Tear him off.
This will take some strategy.
Oh, you attacked her.
Did that
Alliance soldier did 20 to flame. Okay, I'm pulling. But otherwise, that plan worked. Lane's here.
Let us away.
Oh my god.
I got this.
Let's get to it. I'll celebrate later.
Ready and willing.
Gotta use your head sometimes.
Let's try this.
Really? Okay. Reset. Oh no, we don't. I have to completely reset. Ah! See you when you get back to this point again. I'll probably have switched up my team again. And I'm back. I switched up the party, with Sophia's on this side so this time. I managed to save all the merchants, thanks to her. Yeah, let's do this. Bane of monsters. Yeah! I've got wood steel. missed that. And let's send Ignatz up here. Assist, heal. Nice.
Hilda, Hilda.
Should be able to get almost everyone. Flame will be lagging still. But that's fine. Teleport.
Hey, thanks.
Close. Closer. And we'll stop there. One, two, three, four. Next turn, all of them will be safe. Close counter, which is fine. Let's try and draw them in. Yeah, no, we can't get in. Rescue. Nice play.
I am mature.
Silence. Case.
Never underestimate an outsider.
Die me, Lorenz. And finally, all the merchants are through. Dismount. Oh my god, come on, come on, come on! There we go. Good job, Nats.
I could use a break.
Really?
Leave it to me.
impregnable.
I could use a break.
There we go.
Sorry, did I hurt you?
Ready and willing.
Pull out all the stops.
Now we break it open.
I got this.
I stand ready.
Quit steel. Really?
Let us away.
Appreciated.
Who, me?
She wants that thing dang dead.
I'll crush them all.
Okay, hopefully. Good. Nice. There we go.
I'm all sweaty.
Okay.
Ready anytime.
Let's start punishing these guys. Lysipia. Just heal her.
Thanks. Who, me?
Nice level 20.
I'm still a delicate flower, you know.
I don't think you are. You're a strong, willed flower that can nuke. We need to intimidate people around so I can. Yeah, but if she gets hit once, that's not good. Business.
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Okay, good.
Good to go.
Nice. Nice job, Raphael.
A trivial victory.
Okay. Let us heal.
Sword.
Nice.
Hey, thanks.
Nice, delicate heal.
Let's get to it.
Mount. I'm gonna weaken them. Don't think we'll need Catherine.
This will take some strategy.
They're basically giving us extra experience for healers.
Sword.
Okay. Yeah, we'll give it to Lawrence. Lawrence needs it.
Magnificent.
There we go.
Takes care of that. Well done.
Level 20.
I got this.
Or just so Flame gets experience. Give this one to Lawrence. This is about to kill it anyway. Might as well just give him all.
A trivial victory.
Level 19.
Noble.
They only have heal, and we don't need to worry too much, so we can waste some time healing. Though Ignatz can take the first pot shot against this guy. Oh, he's definitely going to need it. Assist. Heal.
I'll celebrate later.
Leonie is level 19, so let us pull her back. Raphael, go here. Just in case they survive, Raphael and Ignatz.
Commit.
Miracle. Good. Okay, so first of all, oh, let's see. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do much damage. So this is gonna just be a bit more of a slugfest.
What do you think you're doing? Don't get in the way of our duty.
Your duty? You're letting monsters wreak havoc on innocent people.
Shut it. It's got nothing to do with you.
I'm getting.
Break shot. Let's give Ignatz this kill. Nice! Level 19!
It's hard to be happy about this.
I'm not looking forward to telling the Count.
Looks like we took care of him.
That man mentioned the Count. What could Count Gloucester have to do with all this?
Death toll. And. Oh! But with that, we shall save, we shall learn, we shall get.
Thank you so much. We're safe now, and it's all due to your efforts. I can't bear to think what might have happened if you hadn't shown up.
Yay! A happy ending for everyone!
If you don't mind me asking, were you headed to the Regan Dukedom?
We were. We traveled around the Alliance selling our wares. I heard this route was dangerous.
Dangerous, you say? Are you referring to the recent cases of merchants being attacked on that route?
That's right. We can't turn a profit without going to Daedru. I don't know what Count Gloucester is thinking.
This is the Count's doing?
I had a feeling it might be. You're certain?
Looks that way. I think he's unhappy with merchants contributing to House Regan's wealth. It seems like he's been at odds with them forever. They say even the previous Duke Regan's death...
Was that the Count's fault too?
It's only a rumor, but it was Count Gloucester himself who lured the late Duke Regan out. If I recall correctly, he invited the Duke to his estate to strike a deal on some valuable art pieces. I believe the Duke brought a pair of merchants with him to assess the pieces in question, but... Alas, it seems those merchants lost their lives alongside him. A terrible misfortune. I wish these nobles wouldn't get us common folk mixed up in their feuds. You came from Garrick Mach, right? I'll send some wares your way as thanks for all your help.
Those merchants who lost their lives.
Yeah, that was my ma and pa.
My parents received the request initially, but they had other business. They recommended Raphael's parents as substitutes. We could never have imagined.
And Count Gloucester, isn't he?
Yes, he's Lawrence's father.
Okay, that's enough of that. It's just a rumor, right? So who cares? Even if it's true, that's our parents' business. It's got nothing to do with us.
But you...
You got no idea what really happened, right, Ignatz? And I bet Lawrence doesn't know either. The way I see it, it was monsters that killed my parents. They died in an accident. I got no reason to hate anyone or blame somebody else for their deaths. I don't have time for that. I got my little sis to worry about instead.
Raphael.
Now that that's settled, let's head back. What do you think that merchant's gonna send us? I hope it's food.
Raphael is a nice guy.
Yes, he really is.
Got extra large bullion, a short axe, a short spear, a killer bow. That's going on Ignatz so we can get some levels. Convoy.
My thank you so much. I am grateful.
Whew.
I have gratitude. Thanks so much.
I thank you.
And let us instruct. It's time.
Better.
Time, big boy. Time for you to learn the ways of the Wyvern. There you go, Leonie. Finally. D plus. Hilda.
That was so. Yeah.
Okay. Lawrence. You're gonna have to learn at least a little bit of this. D plus. Learn some axe. Now Claude.
That was it.
I see.
Let's.
No one else. Goals. Raphael. X and authority. Ignatz, it's time for you to start focusing on authority as well. You're fine, Lysiphia. You're fine, Marianne. You're fine, Hilda. You're fine, Leone. You're fine, Flame. And that's all.
Professor.
No. Let us eat.
Excuse me, but I gotta go grab me some seconds.
Seconds? We only just started eating. How did you magic away your firsts?
I don't know whether that's harming or really painful. Maybe both.
I thought we'd...
Okay, so that's... I'll probably switch them out with Lysiphia and Claude.
I think I get it now.
It's fun when you know what you're...
I'm getting it.
Marianne's birthday. Let's go to tea party.
Did you need something from me? Thank you very much. Oh, hot.
Really? I wouldn't have thought.
Huh? Yes.
Really?
Thank you very much for the tea. I look forward to doing this again.
Maybe in a few years. Yep, and we've got some advanced. Whoa! I didn't know get given one of these now. Okay. This is DLC only, but no, we're doing this. We're getting another one. Oh, nice.
Perfect comprehension.
Yes. Now we've got our first flyer. Claude. Oh, Claude could become a sniper. Though, Byleth. Oh, Byleth can't become anything? Oh, right, because I need to have Ain swords. Lawrence can't do anything. And in that, oh, we're. Oh, we need still need speed plus. Oh, speed plus. Ooh, it's. Flame. Flame still can't learn. So let's go with Hilda. An advanced seal. Yep. Thank you. buying as many as we can. Which annoyingly isn't much, but hey. We'll keep the extra large bullion for later. I'm going to save before we try and make Claude into a sniper. Because while he has a decent chance, there's a chance he can fail. And he succeeded. Bingo.
I did pretty well.
Snipers are not known for the defense. We don't have anyone else who can yet. Soon we will. Soon. But now we've got to do this. Let's do an easier one first, just so we can get some of our students to level 20. Oh, ow. Marketplace. Wow. Italian. Hire Hilda.
Is that the one?
There we go.
Come back soon.
Map. Okay, so we want these guys like this.
I got this.
Ready anytime. I actually won.
I stand ready. A trivial victory.
Let's get to it. Leave it to me.
Ready and willing.
Let us away. Who, me? Stay focused. Who, me?
Yep, you.
I get things done.
I don't think anyone said you didn't, Ignatz.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
fine. Slow burn through. But...
Should have trained better.
Another one down.
Nice level up for the battalion.
It worked out.
Won that.
I'll assist you.
Come, I have an idea. Can't compete with me.
There goes Steel Lance. Heal. And there we go. Flank level 18.
I get things done. It's
throw the axe.
Another one down. I'm getting
Swordbreaker. Probably should recheck everyone's skills. You know what? Let's try and get Can't I just do this at any
time? Ready. Magnificent.
Okay, something to prove. Net comes from MVP, RMP, P nuts. Oil and water. Oh boy.
It's raining, Professor. On rainy days, the wound I got from the Death Knight hurts like fire. Every time it aches, I get angry. You understand, yeah? I'm sure they had their reasons to kidnap Flame, but still... Did they really need to stab me? What'd I have to do with it? They ruined my beautiful porcelain skin. Worse, they took off before I could stab them back. So rude.
That's rather enough, Manuela. Cease your moaning and give the professor a break.
Oh, stuff it, Hanneman. Unlike you, the professor has a big heart and listens to me talk about any problem I have.
More likely, your incessant ramblings offer no chance to interrupt.
Is that true, Professor?
Manuela isn't bothering me.
I knew it. You listen to me because you care about me, don't you? Ugh, go away, Hanneman. Leave us alone. And stop making me shout. It causes the old wound to hurt again.
Then perhaps you'd best stay quiet. Keep your emotions in check, I'd say.
Let's stop this now.
Don't worry, Professor. We do this all the time.
Indeed, Manuela and I do not mix well. Been true for years. That said, if it were up to me, I would prefer speaking to her in a calmer manner.
It's not like I enjoy bickering with you. So maybe keep your mouth shut more often.
I state that which needs to be heard. For example...
Let's get along.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
Same, apologies. I am here because I have new information on the Death Knight's hiding place.
What? Really? You could have started with that.
Several students have reported possible sightings on the western edge of the sealed forest. While the authenticity of these reports has yet to be verified, it is still a very real possibility. I was thinking I would report this to Seth as a precaution.
What? Why? We can't be slow. He's going to get away.
Protocol on this matter requires reporting to Seth, then Lady Rhea, then...
Professor, let's leave this old geezer behind and get going.
Old geezer? I am barely 15 years your senior. I will not hear such...
Stop talking. Let's gather a team and get going.
I agree.
I'll go scout ahead. I'm coming for you, Death Knight.
Manuela, wait. It would not do to get yourself killed without someone to avenge you.
I hate this paralogue. And it's because of Manuela. Inventory, abilities first. Alright, let's switch our units around. Lawrence is not going to be useful. Sadly, neither is Raphael. Ignatz might not be either. That's mainly because of Manuela. We'll get to her soon. And the small leader. Oh, yeah. Fiendish blow. Definitely. Attack speed and because I'm not really going to use. Don't think you're going to use axes that much. And yeah, that should be everyone. Actually, no, it isn't. Because you need miracle. You definitely need it. Combat arts. Subdue is kind of useful. Spike. Triangle attack. And helm splitter. Wild abandon. Frozen Lance. And that's everyone. Okay. Now before... This is where Manuel is. Now you know why I don't like this. You may wonder why I'm bringing Claude and not someone like Ignatz to get some experience. Simply put, we kinda need to rush this.
Manuela's in a tough spot, Professor. Even if she's only got herself to blame, we cannot abandon her.
Huh. We have plenty of visitors today. Let's stop their annoying rescue attempt.
Now that is a woman.
Uh-oh. They've noticed me. Here they come.
You finally got yourself to blame for this, Manuela. You couldn't have waited. Just, like, one second.
That takes care of that.
And of course, you probably noticed, no Death Knight. Assist. Oh wait, before that, I need to see, okay, so yeah, I should be fine, send, no, I might as well just wait, you know what, I'm pregnable wall them.
Let's take them out.
So let's look at Manuela. Yeah, she's not good. We need to get to her as quickly as we can. Hanuman! Yeah, not much better. You're staying in the corner. That way, I don't need to worry about you, Groove.
You me?
Get rid of this guy. Yes, you can. It's gonna be a bit of a thing, but hey.
I'm all sweaty.
Sorry, but victory is mine.
Stay focused.
And turn. Because I don't know. Pregnable. Assist, warp, yeah. Teleport.
I have.
You know what? Dismount. There you go.
I call that a win.
Experience gem. There we go. This is why. This is the only reason to do this. Godforsaken, terrible map. Unless you really like Manuela and Hanuman. Rap strike.
Should I have held back?
Claude. Or Hilda. If she misses, then it's good. If she doesn't, it's good. Ooh, I can draw them in. There we go. Hanuman, you can stay there.
Underestimate an outsider.
Nice. Fine, because I think I should be fine.
That takes care of that. That is that.
We're almost there. But try and make sure we can kill that guy though. Fondery. They really are. They just cannot compete to this nuke we have got.
Each battle, a chance to.
And it's dead.
Golden deer for you. Progress suits me well.
Does it? I think this doesn't just suit you, Claude. Vulnerary. Heal.
Take a trick.
You know what? Short spear. Heal a little bit from Lysiphia.
Now, capture that woman. We'll show them what the Death got. A bunch of meddlesome losers. Maybe we should take a hostage for leverage. Capture that woman. We'll show them what the Death God gang's made of.
Death God gang? What kind of childish nonsense? Where's the Death Knight?
Oh, that's not good.
Nice try.
Staying out of range, eh? Too bad for you. Okay.
Who, me?
We need to move her. Dismount her. Otherwise, we'll just nuke her.
Stay focused. Leave it to me. Let's get to it. Let's take them out.
Now capture them.
Death God. Practice yield.
And there is the power of the adjunct.
Ready and willing.
Impregnable wall. Mount.
How do you like that?
Level 20. God.
I'll manage. That takes care of that.
Oh my god, really?
Leave it to me.
Hades. Oh my god.
Leave it to me.
Left. No one. See.
Let's take them out. Leave it to me.
Yeah. go.
This is what I do.
Ready and willing.
Who, me? Stay focused.
My turn.
That's fine. That's fine.
I'll manage. Another one down.
Another one down. Bites in the dust.
So nice of you. Yeah, apologies.
Monster blast.
It was a good try.
Breathe here.
Leave it to me. Let's get to it.
Down further. Nosferatu.
You were outmatched.
Tempest Lance? Really?
I'm all sweaty.
Steel Bow.
We are the Death God Gang. We're all unstoppable.
Wrath Strike. Fool. Map. Clear.
I'm not setting a very good example.
You really are not.
Manuela, are you uninjured?
A few scrapes and bruises, but yes.
Bullshit.
Well enough.
You didn't get into any fight. Well, you did, but you never got attacked. Good job, Looney. It's interesting. Immaculate Index. Core.
How could anyone think that was the Death Knight? It was obviously just an ordinary bandit. Oh well, I may not have found my revenge, but at least we got to retrieve stolen goods.
Manuela, you unthinking fool.
Hanneman, I've heard enough already.
How bloody stupid are you? If that were the real Death Knight, you'd have new, likely fatal wounds to match your first. Do you know how much you worried all of us? You should be ashamed.
Oh, no.
Relax. She's okay.
This is a matter of life and death. It should not and must not be taken lightly.
You're right. So there, I said that. It's true, but... ugh. I'm sorry. I'll apologize to everyone later.
I should say I'm sorry as well. I lost my temper just now. I see you act so irrationally and I lose my wits. I care about you a great deal and wish to see you safe. Will you believe me?
Yes, of course. I'm the same way after all. I let my emotions get the best of me. We're both too old to be shouting all the time.
So everyone is friends again?
You're awfully quick to put a bow on this. Are you sick of us already, Professor?
You're part of this, Professor. We are the only teachers this academy has. No need for bickering.
Well said, Hanneman. Would you care to join me for a celebratory drink?
That sounds lovely. Perhaps a nice cup of tea is in order.
I am grateful. I have gratitude.
Come on, game.
Thanks so much.
And with that,
thank you.
All right. That is all we have time for this episode because the fights went on for quite a while. But we'll use a save to see if we could get Leonie to her next class. And if we don't, oh well. Failed.
You got.
You need to train harder. She needs her axes to be higher. Jesus. But next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses, we will be going to Remire Village. But there's a sinking feeling that something. It's going to go horribly wrong. This is Xenu and Zimmer signing out.